driving last Friday on our way to Cincinnati on a snow white Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in the backseat. 50 miles to go when she was running low of faith and gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind and she didn't pay attention. She was going way too fast. And before she knew, she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw both the lives flash before her eyes. And she didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hands up in the air. Jesus, take the wheel, take it from my hands, 'cause I can't do this no more. I'm letting go, so give me one more chance to take me from this road I'm on.